On the first day of Christmas, a pig bestowed upon us a sleepy lionfish,